Good morning, children. Now we will start our fifth lesson. Dad, here is one interesting story of one little girl, Rita, and that homeless dog. So this lesson's name of this lesson is rescue. Rescue means chutkara pana. So how? What is the meaning of that heading? So rescue means that Rita rescued that dog, that homeless dog, and she gave one home, one permanent home for him. So one day Rita was walking from the school, and because of her shoelace, loose shoelace, she tripped over. And when she bent to tie that lace, so she heard one whimpering sound, and when she heard that sound, she thought that it is coming from that street side. So Rita walked slowly in that street side, and she saw that sound was from that street side, and she saw one dog, very sick, very teeny dog was there, lying on that mess. Mess means बहुत ज़्यादा जो कचरे का ये होता है वहाँ पर, बहुत सारा कचरा जमा होता है, टूटे फूटे डिब्बे जमा होते हैं, कूड़ा कचरा होता है. सो उस जगह उसने उस कुत्ते को देखा. Rita walked slowly that street side, and she saw that one sick dog, one teeny dog was lying there in that mess. It was so skinny and its ribs were sticking out. बहुत ही skinny, बहुत ही हड्डी का ढांचा वो बन गया था. Because maybe last many days he didn't get any food. So Rita was so much caring, so much loving, kind-hearted, and she thought that it want some food and water. She ran away from there and brought some food dish of food and water, and she placed that food and water in front of that dog. Firstly, it was hesitated, but sometimes it crawls means he hasn't any that much strength to stand and walked up to that food and water. So it crawled to that dish of water and food, and he eat some. Every day Rita was bringing food and water for him, and he was eating that food and water. And after some days, Rita dared to go nearby that dog. Firstly, she was hesitating because her mother was telling always, not only her mother, her parents was telling always that don't touch any strange thing, and that dog was also strange for her. So, but after some time, every day whenever she was bringing, after some time that she went to close that dog, and when after day by day, his health also very good. And one day when she went there to put food and water, the dog was running at her. She was so much happy, and she patted his head, and she put that dish of water and food, and she wanted to bark. And she heard that foot sound of that dog. She looked backside. So she was looking that. She looked that dog was following her. Because बच्चों जो प्राणी होते हैं वो, और सबसे ज्यादा जो कुत्ता होता है, कुत्ता हो, गाय हो, बैल हो, भैंस हो, चाहे कोई भी हो, हम अगर उनको प्यार देंगे तो वो हमसे दुगना प्यार वो हमें करते हैं. तो वैसे ही रीटा के साथ भी हुआ. रीटा वॉज ब्रिंगिंग एवरी डे फूड एंड वाटर फॉर दैट डॉग. सो डॉग वॉज थिंकिंग दैट शी इज सो मच लविंग एंड केयरिंग. सो शी फॉलोड he followed to her. And Rita thought sometimes, but she didn't do anything and let him to follow her at her home. After reaching home, she called her mother. Mother, look what I have here. So mother came there beside that door and she saw one dog was with Rita. She was smiling and then she understood that leftover means bacha hua khana waha ghar se kaha jata tha. So now she understood. But she said that Rita, you have to look after him. Tumhe uske dekhbhal karni hai. Rita was very happy because she got her pet dog. So she was so much happy to care, to love about him. So after that, they went to vet means veterinary doctor for checkup of that dog.